You feel like you wanna hit something, your fist clenches, you're pissed. You just wanna get someone with shit. Jump on this, you're about to get your shit pushed, and I'm just inches away from splitting your shit wide open. No stitches can save you, die with your eyes open. You hope this isn't the way you end up going out, but I guess it just is. I'm afraid razors, scissors, and blades make Jason say, isn't this great? Onlookers participate in this ass kicking debate that's starting to take place in the middle of the street. Little did you know that being all out brawl, soon as you heard this beat, emergency personnel rush to the murder scene, but it's too late. It's absolute pandemonium. Whisked away, and an ambulance is your fate. Nothing nobody told you when you left the house today could have made you anticipate such an ass whipping. Okay, till the anger dissipates, you get punched in the face. Reciprocate. Come on. So what the deal, riders? Would you excuse me while I feel my nuts? My balls are feeling mighty big now. I might just have to dig down and pull into the migrant shirt. I said, so what the deal, riders? Would you excuse me while I feel my nuts? My balls are feeling mighty big now. I might just have to dig down and pull into the migrant shirt. You step in the place with enough misplaced anger to catch a case. Anxious to get in some shit. Got your gangsters up with your ladies. You better go get your mace, cause Shady said so. You may wanna pick up the radio and bang it against your face. That's a fucking lie to your feel. Now you still wanna grill? You don't wanna get the shit beat out of you, chill. Cause if you doubt me, you will. Yeah, got me a pill, found me a thrill. I got a couple of drinks here and a battery fill. Girl, how do you feel, ma? This cocksucker did not spill my drink. Oh, hell no. He must be trying to kill my buzz. I will not budge. What the deal, riders? Now here they all come and they got your back in like 2 seconds flat. And that's probably a record, dad. You wasn't expecting that, cause they want an oniac. There's a cognac bottle, we snuck it in, cause the beer that they were serving here was only tap. I'm biting, I fight dirty, you might get kicked in the nuts. You're frightened like this guy might hurt me. You're quite certain he's nuts. I've hit myself in the face harder. Play smarter, you may start a rumble. You need a chainsaw to dig your way out of. Go powder your nose, pussy. The louder you yell, the harder I slap the shit out of you hoes. You set it off, faggot, so now how do you suppose we settle it? Hit me in the nose, we'll see how it goes. So what the deal, riders? So excuse me while I feel my nuts. My balls are feeling mighty big now. I might just have to dig down and pull into the migrant shirt. I said, so what the deal, riders? Would you excuse me while I feel my nuts? My balls are feeling mighty big now. I might just have to dig down and pull into the migrant shirt. It's here, hustle, I pop weed, deflate your beer muscles. We're tussling, the crowd starting to cheer us. And adrenaline's rushing through us just like a geyser gushing. Too much Budweiser in my blood, I'm strangling you and pipe for nothing. My signature's ligature marks, look at you all big with your remarks. And I swing a nice pick at your heart, at least that's what it feels like when I pick you apart and dig at you and break you down like the bitch that you are. The predicament starts when I throw a brick at your car. The pain inflicted upon you is so sick, it's bizarre. Shit, this is almost ridiculous. It did get this far as having me want to rip out your freaking ligaments. Ah, you hit like a bitch, you scratch me with your nails for that. You catch an open hand slap like a female, like bat. In fact, I'll have the crowd smacking you themselves. Where's D12? I don't feel like doing this by myself.